Yeah, we're still on the hunt, guys. We're back here at Far Cry Primal, and we're still trying to find those yaks so that I can make my winter clothes. And there they are. Bastards got away. Takes a lot of arrows to take them down. Oh, you little bastard. Thank you, Bubba. Sorry. I didn't know that those little pains in the butt were gonna give us issues. But I am gonna skin him. Ooh, I need ingredients. There's my yak. Now I need to get some wood. Hardwood, Norse cedar, whatever. As much of it as I can get. And I probably need some more slate too while I'm here. Okay, I am back to having full, but I'm still going to grab another alderwood. Alright guys, let's check out and see if we can make our... Are you kidding me? What kind of yak am I supposed to find? I've gotten two yak skins. Or maybe it was because I had to get... I bet you the white one was the only one that counted. Damn it. Yeah, I bet that was it. It says rare white, a rare yak skin. And that yak was kind of rare. Oh, goats. Okay, what do we got up here, guys? Huh, what is this? What have we got here? Some kind of encamp? And we can use the clay. There's nobody here now. Sounds like we got... I think we have another snake somewhere. Yeah, I don't like those snakes. There he is. Well, they're not easy to hit. Wish you could do something with them, but you can't. You can kill them, they can kill you, but that's about the extent of it. Alright, let's check this map. Uh-oh. Ow. Yep, he took him down. There you go, bud. Good boy, good boy. Okay, I didn't mean to pet him again. Well, for some reason I cannot get in front of the damn yak. Or maybe I can't, maybe I already got it. I don't know. Let me see here. Still not a rare yak. Free the remaining Lenya. Okay. I've got another one of those missions to do. God. These people are pointless. They can't free themselves. Probably still, nope. Still not the rare yak I need. And I'm getting cold again, so... Rill's got blessed Wenyas. There's boars. There's more yaks. Let's see what kind of yaks we got here. What the hell happened to them? They just dropped dead. Good job. Ran them off. They must have killed the axe. Doesn't matter. They weren't the right kind of axe. Still don't have the right kind of axe. Right, we got some activity over there. Like Bubba's taking care of that situation. Peccaries. Watch it, Bubba. We are on... We need to be on high alert here. Looks like the wolves are more interested than the axe. Something. Yeah, I shot something over here. Let's see what it is, guys. Might have been that. Oh. Darn, I thought it was a dead yak. Well, I am not having that easy of a time finding him. That's just a regular yak. Not a rare yak at all. Yeah, remember when it took me 2 or 3 arrows to do that? Now I kill him with one headshot. Yeah, I'm not messing with the wolves anymore. It's just a regular yak. Yeah, mess with me, dude. End up like your buddy right here. Well, it couldn't hurt for me to get more yak skins. He's down. Kill and search the carrier, huh? What the hell does that mean? Ah, looks like I've got myself another place to explore, guys. Found another encampment, but this is what we're primarily interested in. That was ruthless. He's dead. There you go, Bubba. Good job, my friend. So it looks like I gotta go... Well, let's check and see what's around here first. So there might be some good stuff. Sometimes at the bottom of these things, there's all kinds of good goodies. Whoa! Something tells me I might need that later on. I think I just went in a big circle. So where am I going here? Well, I just went there. Let's see. How about this way? Aha! There we go. Cave complete. Nice. Bubba? You're in the way, Bubba. Bubba, you're blocking the door. Bubba, what am I going to do with you? You're blocking the way, my friend. Okay, there you go. It's like, dude, hey. You're stinking. Dang on, you're doing it again. God bless it. Lion? Alright. Yeah, I think this might be time to put this on hold because I don't see anything else for a little bit. Oh, wow. That's interesting. And what's at the bottom here? Oh, that's where I'd come up from before. Okay, that's cool. That's just another way out. No biggie. We already found everything we're gonna find. Alright guys, I think this is a good place to stop this. Alright guys, we're gonna grapple our way over to... Well, no, we don't have to do that. Just go up. Some kind of artwork up there. I really wish I could find that darn yak. But I am getting some exploring done. It sounds like we got more issues. Yep, we've got more. Looks like we got a wildcat. Did he kill that guy? Yes, damn it. Couldn't get over there in time. Hey guys. I'll help you out.
Oh hi.
All right. Guys get killed too easily. Way too easily. I'm sitting here shooting the bad guys and you're getting killed by the local wildlife. Yeah, that wildcat's getting on my nerves. He keeps killing my people. But he is making it easier for me to get these guys. That's always a good thing. Looks like we've got us some... That's the end of those guys. Oh, shoot! That was a... It's the first time I've ever taken him, one of those guys, on. And started to hold my own, but I'm taking his ass down. Ah! Bastard. God, they're tough. Well, guys, that didn't go well.